What kind of taxi do you have to pay just now?
Passenger tax.
What was it?
Passenger tax for Pushkar.
How much?
20 rupees. For two people.
The original Lakeview restaurant. The menu is pretty tiny but looks very good. They have lots of vegan options, they have homemade rice milk and almond milk even. The first time I see that in India. And now I got a green juice. And if I'll be sick tomorrow, I know why. Definitely come back for breakfast tomorrow because they have some delicious smoothies and shakes. So this is the Dana Masala. And this is the cashew, carrot, mustard seed rice. And this is the vegetable curry. Not a bad dinner place, not a bad dinner view. Pure pomegranate juice. Look how pink it is. Almond milk porridge with banana and honey on the side. Not allowed to kiss and embrace public.
The alarm clock went off at 5:30 and sunrise is about 7:20-ish here, which is not too bad. And we hiked up to the Savatri Temple.
So yeah.
I think you pronounce it. Which was quite a steep hike. There were stairs, but there were quite steep stairs. it was a bit difficult for the both of us because we're feeling a bit weak and suffering from certain well-known travel diseases. But the hike was well worth it, as you can see behind us. We forgot to mention that we hiked up in the dark, complete dark. And first there was no one. We read online that there would be many people hiking up, but there was zero person. But after a while, the people were coming. But at first it was a bit creepy because there was really no one and it was completely dark. Also, the trail up the stairs is there a couple of lights, but still, it's best to bring maybe a headlight or something. We had a headlight, which was good.